So, you must find the mark. We must find the mark.
The witnesses to this burning of a woman alive are not going to see what you'll see. For them, the witch is grateful for what they do. In the reality of 17th century Scotland, this was an entirely logical and rational thing to do, to torture and burn a witch in order to save her soul. This, for them, was an act of mercy.